Ah, yes. Time again to pay a visit to America's favorite nuclear family. Well, this is one way for our favorite unhyphenated American families to act. But how about another? I give up, but I ask you, why is it that nuclear families always have a way of imploding or exploding?